What's making that noise?
Creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
That is not good. I'm out of firepower over here.
Watch the sides!
Effect as soon as you return.
Operational objectives completed.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna. One that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No. At least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
Private Strike One.
Body armor was developed using what we've learned from the alloys employed in the alien ship. It should prove to be both lighter and stronger than anything we've used in the past.
Heading into China for the next operation. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders. Big Sky. Strike One, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Hunt him down. X-ray spotted. No way that just happened.
Smoke.
Out.
Hostile neutralized.
Thank you.
missed! They're backing up! Advance!
Bye-bye.
Not good. Target acquired. No longer a threat. Sides.
particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing one of them, not killing them.
Get eliminated.
Can't engage.
Ready to engage.
Objectives completed. You